Namaste. In this video, we will look at how to get a Hindu name for an adult. So as an adult, if you want to get a Hindu name, you can get it in two ways. One is that you find one for yourself. Look up Google, look up ancient literature. There must be something that connects you to Hinduism. And so find a name you like. And then go through a legal process if you want to be called by your name formally. And if you just wanted to be amongst friends, then you can just use the name socially. So this is a very simple process. There is no system or authority which would give you a Hindu name. The second way to get a Hindu name, especially if you want help, is to go to a guru. A guru is not the authority here. He can be a helper. So you can take a list of names and go and talk about what you like, and he can then suggest something and you can come up with something together. Or you can ask him to suggest something that is suitable, and if that makes sense for you, you can go ahead with the name that he offers. So these are the two ways. So yes, there are formal ceremonies. It's called for the young child to get, when it gets the name, the baby, it's called the Namakarana ceremony. There you get a name. And then the second ceremony, renaming ceremony, would be when you take the sannyas ashram. So but these two are for specific purposes and are not needed for us common people. Us, we just go and get ourselves a name.